Hello, my dear friends, how are you today? The first grade teacher was starting a new lesson on multi-syllable words. She thought it would be a good idea to ask a few of the children examples of words with more than one syllable. Jane, do you know any multiple syllable words? After some thought, Jane proudly replied with Monday. Great, Jane, that has two syllables, one day. Does anyone know another word? I do, me, replied Johnny. Knowing Johnny's more mature sense of humor, she picks Mike instead. Okay, Mike, what is your word? Saturday, says Mike. Great, that has three syllables. Not wanting to be outdone, Johnny says, I know a four-syllable word, pick me. Not thinking he can do any harm with a word that lured the teacher reluctantly says, okay. Johnny, what is your four-syllable words? Johnny proudly says, Shocked, the teacher, trying to retain her composure, says, Wow, Johnny, four syllables, that certainly is a mouthful. No, ma'am, you're thinking of a blue job and that's only two syllables. Subscribe for more fun!